Next tournament! We head to the Palm. We head to the tropical area. You want to watch out for those trees that are in the way. I mean, it'll give you an indication where it will hit the tree for your trajectory, for your starting trajectory. It'll give you a clearer indication when you're ready to take a shot. How did that not hit the pin? Oh, we'll take par. As I said, this game will get tougher as it goes along. And it will account for your best drives in the tournament mode. Alright. Yeah, I came up just short. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with a stronger approach. Yeah, going for the putt. Whenever I land on the fringe or the green edge, I always go for the putt opportunity. I don't know about you guys, but that's the way I go. Even the AI goes for the putt when it's on the fringe. Speaking of the AI in this game, I think their styles play out quite a bit differently. And surprisingly too, because there are times that they'll actually miss their timing around the meat area. Well, not exactly miss, but a bit close to perfect. Like, they will not hit perfect every time, whereas unlike the N64, they will always hit it perfectly every time. Oh, good. I thought it was gonna be buried in the bunker. Okay, that doesn't look good. Just remember to watch your shots carefully, or you're probably end up finding yourself a hard time. Oh, that's beautifully dunked in. If I could replay that, I would. Right here, and it's on green. Oh, how did that miss? Now, I do admit, sorry for being a bit greedy on this, but I did have a chance to play the actual physical copy. Like I said, it arrived in the mail. Finally. Got a chance to try them out, the transfer out, and everything works out perfectly. It's a shame that you can't do it all the characters into one copy. Since you only get three slots of that stuff per copy. Yeah, I knew I'm short. Okay, where would that land me? Alright, looks like I'm there. I don't want to hit it too perfectly, because I think I'll go a little bit overboard. Okay. Yeah, of course I hit the pen. Give it a bit too much. Yeah, if you give it a bit too much, it will hit the pen instead of actually going in the hole. Yeah, as you see, our enemy area shortened within that deep area of the fairway. Alright. Ah, I've come up just short. There are like, I don't know, there are like a few other games I kind of wanted to have in my collection back in like a GameCube or Game Boy era games that kind of regret missing out on. This is one of them. Well, those aren't exactly the only ones that I had in mind, but I kind of mentioned this to a few of my friends on Discord, or yeah, I already mentioned this to you guys on my Twitter feed, but I did order this game last week. Oh, how did that not go in? Yeah, I ordered it last week, and I tried from one guy on Amazon, and however, they seem to get that confused with Mario Tennis. Like, why would you pass on Mario Tennis from Mario Golf? I mean, this doesn't... There's just, like, no justice to that whatsoever. So, I ended up trying... I'll... So, even though the wrong game came in, I ended up trying it out. It played alright, actually, but however, it wasn't exactly to my liking. And how did that not go in? I mean, it's not exactly too much. I didn't mean like it was not. I didn't mean I hate. I'm not saying I hate it, it's just a little bit harder to manage. I think compared to the N64 one, it's a. The Game Boy version of Mario Tennis was a bit harder to manage. Yeah, I'm going 3 wood. And there goes my last power shot. I have yet to get an eagle in this playthrough. Looks like that might not happen here in this course. Of course, along the way, when you come over to where the tree is, you will hear the sound that tells you that you hit the tree. I'm not gonna go for the approach, I'm gonna go with the regular style shot. Of course I'm short. I'm surprised I hit the pin. The semi-rough fits pretty much common around the side of the fairway. I don't know about you, but I don't think I'm having a good game here. Sorry for going a bit off focus with that topic, but as I said, the wrong game came in the mail, so I ended up trying it again. This time from one of the different marketplace sellers on Amazon. This time the right one came in. Yeah, I was hoping that would go in, but another part is, but the things don't seem to be looking good since they're already gang up. Alright. On the fairway, looks good. Yeah, I might have to make another adjustment. Alright, made a good landing there on green. There we go. And there we go, finally another birdie. Yeah, I'm gonna have to adjust this one, actually. Yeah, gonna have to hit it override. Oh, I didn't think it was gonna land on the rough. But yeah, I should have went fire iron and just hit it like that. I mean, it doesn't take me long to realize my mistakes. Oof. Oh, please. Oh, well. Bogey it is. All right, final. Let's make this one count. It should be just enough to land there. But I'm gonna have a tough putt to make. Let's see. I'm just short! A nice touch indeed. I think I still keep first place. Yep, I see it. Not exactly a good performance there, but oh well. Take what you can get. As for Azalea, I want to keep her straight and improve her meat area and stuff. Now, the first place award ceremony. We have tackled Palm Club.